exciting. I feel like this is one of the more like universal things that I've done as far as like the entertainment world, you know, and I think this is kind of a big deal for me. It's something like very like there's a lot of core in it, there's like a lot of humor in it, and it's just it'll be fun to get it out there.
Why did you ask
her? Well, because I mean, first of all, she's kidnapped by fairies. I think that's amazing. And as well as I like that in the film, she's not the love interest, but she shares a deep love connection with Hellboy, and I think she knows how to balance the world of, listen, you know, like, I know the human world as well as this kind of, like, dealing with demons and all of that, and I think she adds a lot of heart to it and kind of just, like, builds everything together, and I think that's good. I think that's something that you have to be able to, like, balance and, I don't know, there's just a lot of heart to her. It's something that my sisters, I would be happy if they, like, looked up to her, you know, and I think that's kind of the main reason. I mean, I love to fight. I guess that sounds bad, but, like, who doesn't want to punch things? And to do, like, stunts is, like, a good physical release, you know? So it's, like, I loved it. It was my favorite part.